Bayo's channel!
Fix and Lift are busy bees!
It's a beautiful sunny morning, but Titipo is still sleeping.
Titipo? Titipo? Are you still sleeping?
Yes? Oh, no, I'm not! I'm awake now!
It's time to go to work. Get ready!
Okay! I'm tired.
Yo!
What's this sound?
Let's go!
Yo.
Since Fix and Lift don't have a route to work, they can sleep in. They're lucky.
Titipo is on his route now.
Welcome aboard!
All clear! Oh! Titipo, it's time to depart.
Yes! I'm heading out now! I'm so sleepy. That scared me!
After a long, hard day, Titipo has returned to Choo Choo Town.
Today was a tough day.
Lift, my name is Fix.
Hi!
Oh, Titipo!
Are you coming home from work?
Yeah.
Hey, why are you so low on energy?
I've been working a lot, so I'm tired.
Yo, Titipo! Who's the best train? The train amongst trains! Do you know who?
Always a friendly train he is!
Everyone loves the smiling whiz!
He's the hardest working train we know!
The one and only Titipo!
Titipo, it's you!
You're the best of the best!
Thanks, guys. I'll see you later.
Strange. I've never seen Titipo so down before.
Me neither.
After my shower, I'll rest. Fix and Lift just sing all day long and play. They must be happy. Time to go home and get some sleep. It's Fix and Lift. I wonder where they're going this late.
Titipo!
Genie! Diesel!
Hello, Titipo!
Fix and Lift just went out. Do you know where they're going?
Beats me.
I don't know either.
Where would they go at this hour?
Maybe they went to go singing. You know how much they love singing.
Singing?
Tracks in disarray, trains yell in mayday.
When there is trouble, we'll be there on the double.
Shout it out, who?
Fix and Lift!
Sounds like them.
Or maybe they went to go look at the stars.
Stars?
Just the other day, they told me they went stargazing.
They went stargazing?
Hey, Lift, look at the sky.
Wow, it's beautiful.
Wow, Fix and Lift are so lucky. All I ever do is work.
It's morning. Today, Titipo has the day off.
I bet Fix and Lift are doing something fun. Let's go and see. Fix! Lift!
Oh, Titipo, hello.
I want to go with you.
Huh? With us?
Yeah, please take me with you.
Titipo is spending the day with Fix and Lift.
Hey, guys, so where are we going right now?
We have to be somewhere fast.
I knew it! We're going to do something super fun! Titipo, Titipo!
Yup! Here we are, Titipo!
This is the place?
Come on, move it!
Oh, I'm running late! Let's go!
So you guys weren't going out to play?
What are you talking about? We're here because of an accident.
I thought they were going out to have fun.
Come on, get out of the way.
Let's go, buddy. Move it.
I'm very sorry, but I can't move.
Hold on, I'll get you out of here.
Okay.
Let's go!
Fix is the best.
Ew, I thought I was gonna be late. Wow, you were awesome, Fix.
Oh, thanks so much, you guys.
No worries, this is our job.
I completely broke down, and I just couldn't move.
Oh, he must be very sad.
Hey, Fix, do you want to start?
Okay, all of us want to be strong and healthy.
But we break down and become real sickly.
Where that happens, we'll be there to attend.
That's because we are friends to the end. Friends to the end.
Friends to the end.
Every train breaks down sometimes, so don't worry.
Thanks for that. I feel so much better now.
If you wait right here, Teo will come and fix you up.
Yeah, thanks again.
I thought they were just good at playing, but they're good at their jobs too.
Okay, let's head off.
Fix, lift.
Copy, Mr. Herb.
A rock has fallen in front of the quarry. Mobilize immediately.
Right away, sir.
Take care.
We have to go now.
Okay, thanks. Be careful.
Titipo, let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming. Another accident? When are they gonna play?
The three friends are on their way to the quarry.
Over there!
Oh, thank goodness you're here. I need to get to the quarry, but I can't pass because of this rock.
Don't worry, I'll move it in a jiffy.
Super duper strong!
Thanks a lot. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Take care.
Wow, that was awesome.
Titipo, watch out! Titipo, you all right?
Yeah. I'm okay, Fix.
I'm glad you weren't hurt.
Thanks. Phew. I had no idea they worked this hard. Hey, guys. Uh-oh. I have something to confess to you.
Confess? What? You thought we just played all day long?
It makes sense now. That's why you came with us.
I really am sorry.
It's okay. An honest mistake.
Come on, help us clear the rocks away.
Okay. Yay! We did it, guys!
You did a great job, Titipo.
Are you going to Choo-Choo Town now?
Not yet. It's time to go on patrol.
Patrol?
Yeah, Fix and I are on night patrol.
It's our duty to keep things safe for all the trains that work at night.
Uh-huh. So that's why you went out at night. Whoa, aren't you guys tired?
Who are we? Who?
The best service trains of all. This is a walk in the park for us.
Well then, let's go patrol.
We're the best night patrol!
Chugga, choo-choo, chugga, choo-choo!
Keeping guard, that's our goal!
Chugga, choo-choo, chugga, choo-choo! Oh, Titipo, hurry, come look!
What is it, Lift? Wow, stars!
Whenever we go on night patrol, we come here to look at the stars.
Oh, I see. Now I know you guys are the hardest working trains in town. Always fixing trains on the run. On the job every night having fun. They're the hardest working trains in the mix.
The one and only Lift and Fix.
I feel bad for Titipo because he just ended up working all day.
Titipo, you must be tired.
I'm not tired at all. Actually, I'm in the mood for some singing now.
Singing? Sounds good.
Are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Chug it, choo choo, chug it, choo choo.
Fix, 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 lift, lift, lift.
Fix, fix, my name is Fix.
Lift, lift, my name is Lift.
Fix and lift, lift and fix.
If something's broken, call me Mr. Fix.
And the sidekick, lift, lift.
Tracks in disarray, trains yelling mayday. When there is trouble, we'll be there on the double.
Wow, that was fun. Sing another, please.
Another one? What do you say, Fix?
Let's go!
As Fix, Lift, and Titipo happily sang together, their voices rang out over the tracks and up to the twinkling stars.
We're sorry, Eric.
The little trains have gathered by the rotary.
Hey, guys!
Oh, hi, Eric!
Hello!
Have you heard the good news?
What news?
In a few days, there's going to be a festival at the plant.
Festival?
Oh, yeah. That sounds like so much fun!
Doesn't it? There will be singers and fireworks, too.
Whoa! Even fireworks?
So exciting!
Yeah, how about we go together?
Sure, sounds great!
Yeah!
I'm going to head in. Remember our promise.
Okay!
Eric seems super excited.
He really does.
It's finally the day of the festival.
Should we go now?
But Eric's not here yet.
Why is he late when he's the one who asked us to go? Whoop.
Hey, guys. I'm here.
We were waiting for you. Come on, let's go.
You'll have to go without me.
What?
How come? Why?
I suddenly got a shift.
That's too bad.
I hope you have fun today.
Thanks, buddy. We sure will.
No, Eric. We couldn't go without you.
Yeah, we wouldn't have any fun.
That's really nice of you to say. Oh, I should hurry. See you later.
Yeah, have a good shift.
Goodbye, Eric.
Diesel, how could you say we'd go on our own?
Oops, my bad.
To be honest, I'm a bit disappointed.
Yeah, I wanted to go too.
Phooey. We finally get the same day off, and this happens.
I know. Let's think of something else.
Hey, guys, let's peek. An itty-bitty quick look for curiosity's sake.
No. What if Eric finds out about it?
We'll take a quick look and come back. He'll never know.
You think so?
It sounds all right to me.
Guess if it's just a quick look.
It'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
Oh, Diesel, wait for us.
The little trains are at the production plant where the festival is being held.
Wow! They have train painting too.
I'm going to ask for a Guardian X design.
Someone singing on stage. This is so cool. Like
Let's go see.
Okay.
Hey, guys. We came for a quick look, remember?
Wait for me.
She's amazing.
You and me. Let's stay together always.
We are best friends through and through. Twinkle, twinkle, shining bright, our most precious friendship.
Whoa!
Wow! It's so pretty!
Yeah!
It's the next day.
Yesterday was a lot of fun, but I feel guilty because we went without Eric.
Me too. Yeah, I ran into him this morning. Hi, Eric. Morning.
Good morning, Loco.
He seemed down and deflated.
Is it because he missed the festival?
What do we do?
There must be some way we can cheer Eric up.
That night after work, the little trains took Eric to the ocean.
Eric, isn't it nice to be out?
Mm-hmm. It is nice, but what are we doing here, guys?
since we missed the festival, we thought we could all hang out tonight.
I see.
Wow! Look at the sky! Huh? Shooting stars!
Wow!
There's one over there!
Hey! And there, too!
It's like a fireworks show!
Fireworks show?
This must remind Eric of the festival. I have to think fast.
Hey, guys! Let's stop stargazing and go watch Guardian X!
What a good idea!
Tonight's episode is supposed to be great.
Come on, let's go, Eric.
Yeah.
The little trains have arrived at the auditorium.
I can't wait for it to start!
Me too!
One of them was the festival at the train production plant, right?
That's right. We have some footage of the festivities.
Hello, everyone. I'm here now at the train production plant festival.
Oh, no, that's...
The train production plant festival.
As you can see, there are many events for all ages.
We're on TV! There are also many Diesel, do something quick!
Oh, no! I'm in pain! Please help me!
Diesel's in a lot of pain! What should we do?
What's wrong, Diesel?
No, I need to see Teo now!
Hang on, I'll take you there.
Coming up next, Guardian X.
Guardian X!
Diesel, hurry and link up.
I think I'm all better now.
What? But you were moaning in pain.
Yeah, but I'm fine now. Oh, look, it's Guardian X.
Let's watch. Diesel seems as good as new.
Well, if you say so.
Titipo, Titipo.
That was fun.
Hey, guys, I'm going to call it a night.
Ooh, already?
Mm-hmm. I have something to do. Goodbye, guys.
Okay, good night, Eric.
I guess our plan to cheer him up didn't work.
He's sad because he missed the festival. So why don't we have a special event just for Eric?
An event just for Eric?
Let's turn our town into a fun and exciting festival.
Whoa, that's a great idea.
I'm sure Eric will love it.
Totally.
All right, let's start first thing tomorrow morning.
Okay.
The next day, the little trains are busy preparing for the special festival.
We have to hurry!
Yup.
Andy, we're having a special festival.
Titipo is asking Andy the artist to do some train painting.
When it comes to rap,
Genie and Loco are asking Fix and Lift to put on a performance.
Teo.
And Diesel is at the plant to see Teo.
You want fireworks tomorrow?
Yes. But don't tell Eric, okay?
Oh, don't tell Eric? Oh, sorry, I'm afraid I can't. I have another commitment.
Seriously?
It's the day of Eric's special festival.
Wow! It looks great!
But too bad we couldn't have any fireworks.
It's okay. We prepared so much. I'm sure Eric won't miss it.
That's right, he won't.
Hi, guys.
It's Eric.
What's all this? Festival?
Eric, this festival is for you.
For me?
We knew you were disappointed because you missed the real festival.
Oh, I'm touched.
Also, Eric, we all went to the festival. We're really sorry.
Huh? You went to the festival?
Yeah. When you said you couldn't go, we really didn't want to go without you.
But we were curious, so we went to just take a look.
We're very sorry, Eric.
I see. Actually, guys, I must confess, too.
Confess?
Frankly, I went to the festival, too.
What?
That night, as I was returning from work... Oh! He's still going strong. I should get the others and go. Wow, fireworks! So beautiful. I'll just take a look. And then I lost track of time. I'm really sorry, you guys.
Eric, how could you have fun without us? Not cool.
But we did the same thing to him.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
We may have gone separately, but at least we got to see the festival.
That's right.
This time, let's have a lot of fun together.
Sounds good.
I want the coolest design you can draw.
You got it. Whoa, 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 whoa!
What? What's so funny?
Wow! Fix and Liv are so amazing. Enjoying this together makes it more fun. Thanks, you guys.
I'm so happy that you like it.
Actually, I prepared something too.
Oh?
It's right outside.
Wow! Let's go now!
Hi!
Did you have fun?
Oh, Teo, I thought you had another commitment.
Mm-hmm. I sure did. It was with Eric.
What? With Eric?
Yep. I asked Teo if he could light some fireworks.
Oh, Eric, you too?
Diesel went to Teo to ask for the same thing.
When Diesel came to me, after Eric asked for fireworks too, I felt awkward.
Seeing the fireworks without you made me feel guilty.
Wow! We had the same idea. That's so cool!
Okay, come on, guys. Let's start the show.
Yay!
Wow!
Amazing!
It is, especially seeing it together.
Totally!
Eric and the little trains now know how much they care about each other.
The Choo Choo Town Trio!
It's a lovely morning in Choo Choo Town.
Hi, Mr. Herb.
Oh, hi, Jeannie. You have a morning shift today.
Yes. Titipo and Diesel said they have morning shifts too. So we're going to play.
I'll see you later then, Jeannie.
Did I say something wrong?
Titipo is off for the day and is heading back to town.
Diesel and Jeannie should be done too.
Diesel!
Are you going to town?
Yup. Why are you so dirty?
Oh, I am? Well, a fellow freight train broke down, so I hauled his cargo for him. Hey-yah!
Wow, look at Diesel go!
He's one in a million, I tell ya!
I took on more than usual, and that's how I got dirty.
I don't believe you.
I'm telling the truth.
Aww.
Mr. Herb's gonna be so proud of me. I can't wait to tell him.
Wait for me!
Hurry up!
Hi, Mr. Herb!
We're back from our route!
Oh, great job, you two.
Guess what? I did something nice today.
Mr. Herb won't believe you either.
Yes, he will. I was working with this train when he broke down.
Stop right there.
Stop?
I must go. Tell me the story later.
Mr. Herb is acting weird.
Titipo, Diesel.
Are you done with work?
Yeah, we finished.
Why are you both so down? Did something happen?
Mr. Herb is acting real strange.
Mr. Herb?
Yeah, he wouldn't listen to my story, and then he just walked away with a big frown.
He did the exact same thing to me, too.
To you, too, Jeannie?
I wonder what's wrong with Mr. Herb.
Do you think Mr. Herb could be angry?
Angry?
To be honest, I think he might be angry with me. The other day I came back from work.
I'm done, Mr. Herb.
Good job, Jeannie.
What's this weird smell?
I'm a bit gassy today. Excuse me.
Did you toot? That was the loudest toot I've ever heard. Mr. Herb must
have been upset because I laughed at his toot. Oh, I feel terrible.
Yikes! I think I might have made him angry too. Diesel and I were on our way to work.
Mr. Herb!
I wonder where Mr. Herb is.
I don't see him. Oh, I would have slept in if I had known he'd be late.
Diesel, do you want to see something funny?
What is it?
I'll do my impression of Mr. Herb. Check this out.
Diesel, you're out early today.
Whoa, that sounds just like him.
Good morning, Diesel. Wow. Today you're going to the quarry.
It's like he's really here.
Titipo, Diesel. So tell me, what are you two talking about that's so funny?
Mr. Herb.
It's not that funny.
Where do we have to go today, Mr. Herb?
Hold on, let me check the chart.
I think Mr. Herb heard me doing my impression of him. I feel awful.
You know what? I might have upset him, too. I was on my way to the train wash. There's a long line for the wash.
You're right.
I know. I'll wash tomorrow.
But Mr. Herb told you to wash today.
I'll just keep out of sight. I'll see you later.
Diesel! La 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 la. Mr. Herb told you to always wash before your route.
Do you really think Mr. Herb's angry?
After what we each did, it's not surprising that he's upset.
What can we do to make Mr. Herb forgive us?
Let's ask Lift and Fix. I'm sure they can help us.
You're right. They know Mr. Herb better than anyone.
Okay, do you want to go see Fix and Lift now?
Okay.
Sounds good.
Titipo, Titipo.
Fix, Fix, my name is Fix.
Lift, Lift, my name is Lift.
Fix and Lift, Lift and Fix. If something's broken...
Hello?
Hey-ho, friends.
Yo-yo, bros. Have you all come to play?
Yippee-ki-yay, hooray, play all day.
Sorry, but we're here because we made Mr. Herb very angry.
Really?
Mr. Herb's angry?
Yeah. Is there something we can do to make him forgive us?
We do know something that might work.
Something musical. Ready? Chug-a-choo-choo, 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 chug-a-choo-choo,
chug-a-choo-choo, chug-a-choo-choo, yeah! You feeling sad and blue? Then listen to some tunes!
You feeling cross and mad? Then listen to some jazz!
Turn your frown upside down town!
Shoulders move all around town!
Chug-a-choo-choo, chug-a-choo-choo, chug-a-choo-choo!
Let's hear that one more time!
Turn your frown upside down town! Shoulders move all around town! You feeling sad and blue? Then listen to some tunes!
Wow! So fun!
It was!
When you listen to music, you always feel better.
If you sing Mr. Herb a song, he'll feel better, too.
That's a super idea.
Hey, guys, let's write a song for him.
Okay.
Great, and we'll help you.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
The little trains are practicing their song in front of Fix and Lift.
La, 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 la.
What do you think?
Hurry, tell us!
It was awesome!
It was! Totally awesome!
Yeah, thank goodness!
I hope Mr. Herb will like it too!
He will! Huh? You wrote the song yourself and you practiced really hard!
He's gonna love it! I'm positive!
Yeah, you're right!
Thanks for all your help!
If it weren't for you, we couldn't have done this! So thank you!
Now can we finally go to bed?
What?
Yeah.
The next morning.
Where is everyone?
Hello, Mr. Herb!
Oh, good morning, guys. But what are you doing here all together? Is something the matter?
We're here to give you a present, Mr. Herb.
A present?
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Thank you, Mr. Herb! You are always so superb! Happy times and funny times! Sickly times and trying times!
We can always count on you!
You are lovely through and through!
We love you!
Thank you, Mr. Herb!
Did you write the song yourselves?
Yes, we thought of you while writing the lyrics.
What did you think of our song?
I loved it.
Wow, I'm so happy.
He loved it. Woohoo!
I must ask, what made you write the song?
Oh, we wrote it to make you feel better.
We made you very angry, didn't we?
Angry? What do you mean?
Just like now, we'll be talking, and then all of a sudden you make a scary face and walk off.
When you tooted in front of me, I'm so sorry that I laughed.
I won't do impressions of you anymore.
And from now on, I'll always wash before work.
Oh. You little rascals! Ow! Ow! Oh, that hurts!
Mr. Herb, what's the matter?
Actually, for some days now, my tooth's been hurting.
Your tooth?
Yes. I guess the pain has been making me frown.
So you weren't angry with us, Mr. Herb?
No, it had nothing to do with you.
Phew!
Well, that's a relief.
We were so worried that you were angry at us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have gone to the dentist first thing, but I keep postponing.
You keep postponing going to the dentist?
Don't tell me that you're afraid of going to the dentist.
Oh, Diesel, did you say you went to work without washing again?
Yes.
What?
Didn't I tell you to always wash before work?
Why do you always scold me?
The little train special song made Mr. Herb very happy today.
You know you're my favorite, right?
No, I don't.
Mr. Herb's day off.
It's a sunny afternoon. Oh, there's Titipo.
What a nice day! Right after work, I'm gonna go play with my friends! Lulu, la la la!
Excited about playing, Titipo forgets to make his stop and passes the station.
Why isn't he stopping?
I can't wait to play! The outing's gonna be fun! We're at the station!
Hey, what is this? You completely missed a station.
Why didn't you stop, Titipo?
I'm
so sorry. I'll take you back to the station.
Back? No way. If you go back, then what about us? We have plans too.
Let's keep going.
Oh, jeez, I'm in trouble. Mr. Herb.
Titipo, what's the matter?
Well, I forgot to make a stop and missed a station.
You forgot?
So some passengers couldn't get off.
Oh, dear. Let's see here. Titipo, Eric will arrive shortly. Tell the passengers who missed their stop to transfer to Eric.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to be late.
I'm here.
Phew. Hi, Eric.
Thanks to Mr. Herb, Eric has arrived.
I'm sorry, but passengers who need to go back a stop, transfer to Eric, please. I'm very sorry.
With Mr. Herb's help, Titipo can continue with his shift. Done with work, Titipo is back at Choo Choo Town.
Oh? Mr. Herb's still working.
Yes, yes. I apologize.
Oh, it must be because of me. I feel terrible.
It's the next day, and Titipo is at the control center bright and early.
Good morning, Mr. Herb.
Huh? It's your day off. What are you doing here?
I was worried because you worked until late yesterday.
I'm all right. I'm taking a day off myself. Chi-Chi and I are going fishing.
That sounds nice. Mm. Can I give you a lift, Mr. Herb?
Oh, really? Why, thank you.
My pleasure.
Titipo takes Mr. Herb and Chi-Chi to the lake.
There. We're here, Mr. Herb.
Whoopsie-daisy. Thanks for the ride, Titipo.
Anytime.
What is it? Huh?
Wow.
What a spectacular view. Whoa, Chi-Chi, slow down, boy.
I'm off, sir. I'll come back to pick you up.
All right. Thanks again, Titipo.
Have fun. La, la, la. I hope Mr. Herb gets to enjoy his day off. Oh, it's Genie. Hi, Genie. Yuck! What's this bad smell?
Titipo.
What happened to you?
As I was passing by the farm, I got fertilizer on me. And it's almost time for my shift. I'd better radio Mr. Herb.
Huh? Mr. Herb?
Yeah.
Wait, don't do that! Because of me, Mr. Herb couldn't rest yesterday. And if we bother him now... Genie, why don't I take your shift? You get washed.
But... it's your day off today.
It's no big deal. I'll just take over until you finish your wash.
Thank you, Titipo.
Titipo worked hard while Genie was getting clean.
We're at the station. Have a nice day, everyone.
Titipo.
Oh, Genie.
Thanks so much. I can take over from here.
See you later, Genie.
Later, Titipo.
Phew. Thank goodness we didn't have to call and bother Mr. Herb. Oh, it's Eric.
Mommy.
Huh? Oh, jeez. Don't cry.
Eric, what's going on?
Oh, Titipo. The boy got lost at the station. I'm looking after him till his mom gets here. But he keeps crying and he won't stop.
He must be scared.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to call Mr. Herb.
What? But it's Mr. Herb's day off today.
Yeah, I know, but I can't seem to make him stop crying.
Let me give it a try. Hello, do you have a name?
Junie.
Hey, Junie, want to sing a song?
Sing a song?
Titipo, Titipo, Titili-titi-titipo. You know this song, don't you?
Yeah.
Titipo, Titipo, titili titipo. Fun, right?
Yes.
Sing with me. Going fast on the tracks. Titipo. Junie, is there something else you want to do?
I want to see Choo Choo Town.
Choo Choo Town? Let's go!
Yay!
Titipo is giving Junie the grand tour of Choo Choo Town.
This is the fuel station.
Awesome!
This is the auditorium. And this is the train wash.
Whoa!
Go past the clock tower.
Yeah?
Ta-da! And you'll find our quarters.
Wow, cool.
Wanna see inside?
Yes! It's so big! The ceiling's really high, too! Ooh, awesome! It's so cool!
Titipo, I owe you.
No prob!
Titipo, Titipo!
Junie's mom has finally arrived.
Thank you for watching, Junie.
No problem!
All right, we should get going. Junie, say goodbye.
Titipo, Eric, goodbye. I'll come visit you soon. See you!
Goodbye.
Bye.
I'm so glad that we didn't bother Mr. Herb.
Me too. Good job, Titipo.
Oh, yeah. That reminds me. Mr. Herb, I have to go pick him up. I wonder if he caught any fish.
Better get going.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, Mr. Herb is having a relaxing time fishing.
I wonder how the little trains are doing. No emergencies, I guess. There! Gotcha! Oh, picture! Picture! And one, two, oh dear. I'll have to take another one.
Lulu, la la la. Huh? That's Loco. Is something wrong? Why are you going so slow?
Titipo, I have way too much cargo. Normally I would ask another train to help, but no freight train was available today.
Really?
I don't think I'll make it on time. I'll have to radio Mr. Herb and let him know.
What? Wait, hold on! What if I help you haul?
You haul? Think you can handle it?
Absolutely! Now, let's link up, Loco.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, you frightened me, Chi-Chi. Huh? Oh, that looks like... Is that Titipo hauling freight cars? Are my eyes playing tricks? All right, let's play ball.
Titipo and Loco have arrived safely before the ship left.
Thank you for helping, Titipo.
Sure.
Titipo, it's mighty impressive of you to haul freight, kid.
It was nothing. I'm gonna head off now.
Loco, I'll see you back in town.
Goodbye, Titipo.
Good boy, Chi-Chi.
Mr. Herb!
Hi, Titipo! Was everything all right in town?
What? Yes. Nothing that couldn't be handled. Did you have a nice break, sir?
I did. I haven't been this relaxed in a while.
I'm glad to hear that.
It seems Chi-Chi's relaxed, too. Let's go.
Thanks to Titipo, Mr. Herb had a nice day off. Way to go, Titipo.
Windstorms are scary.
There's an unusually strong wind this morning. Oh, look. The little trains are together.
It's super windy outside.
Yeah, it's scary.
What's so scary about a little wind? Scaredy cats.
What did you say?
We're not scaredy cats.
Titipo! So this is where you are.
Howdy-ho, guys!
Hello. Hello!
Is it as windy as it looks?
Yeah, think it might be a windstorm, so be extra careful today.
Okay.
Why? Is a windstorm dangerous?
Very. When there's a windstorm, accidents happen.
That's right. Remember what happened during the last storm? Tony was on his way to the harbor.
Why is it so windy today? Oh, what's that creaking sound? The wind is too strong.
The accident shocked us all.
Yeah.
The wind tipped Tony over?
There's no way wind can push me over.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, Diesel.
A windstorm can even knock down a mountain.
Really?
Diesel, don't you have to go to work soon?
Oh, that's right. Poor Diesel.
A little bit of wind doesn't scare me.
Diesel?
Yes, Mr. Herb?
You're scheduled for the quarry today, but the weather is terrible.
Think you can make it?
No problem.
You're really gonna go?
Yep, I'll see you later.
Be careful out there.
Don't worry, Diesel is on the move.
He'll be fine, right?
Yeah.
The wind has gotten stronger, and it has started to rain.
I hope Diesel's all right.
All this rain is going to make the track slippery.
Diesel's a tough freight train. I'm sure he's fine.
He's right. Mm-hmm. So don't worry, you guys.
Okay. It's scary.
Fix,
left. Huh? Yes, Mr. Herb.
There's been a landslide on the tracks to the quarry. A train is trapped and can't move an inch.
Your assistance is needed.
We're on our way, Mr. Herb.
What's going on?
There's been a big landslide near the quarry. A train is trapped there and can't move without help.
Nearby the quarry?
You don't think it's Diesel, do you?
We won't know which train it is until we get there.
Let's go. Come on, Lift.
Okay.
What if it's Diesel?
Somebody please help me!
Oh, I'm so worried.
Jeannie, let's go see Mr. Herb now and ask him if Diesel's all right.
Okay.
Diesel? Diesel? Oh dear. I can't get a signal in this windstorm.
The rain's really coming down. Let's get this done fast.
Unable to hear Mr. Herb's radio signal, Diesel continues to the quarry.
This is bad. I must tell Diesel that his shift has been canceled.
Mr. Herb!
Huh?
Mr. Herb!
What's the matter?
We're worried about Diesel. Is he at the quarry?
Because of this storm, I can't get a hold of Diesel.
Really, sir? This is terrible. Then it must be Diesel that had that accident.
Mr. Herb!
Oh, Fix!
We just got Tony out now.
We're taking him to the production plant.
All right, good job.
The train that was in the landslide was Tony.
Then why isn't Diesel responding?
Mr. Herb, you don't think something happened to Diesel, do you?
Let's see. Diesel? Diesel! The radio's not working. If I get through, I'll let you know. It's dangerous to be out now. So go to your quarters and wait.
Yes, sir. Diesel?
Jeannie, let's go out and look for Diesel.
What? But Mr. Herb told us to wait in our quarters.
We'll find Diesel, bring him back, and Mr. Herb doesn't have to know.
Do you even know where Diesel is?
He was going to the quarry. So let's head over there.
Okay.
Titipo, Jeannie.
Setter, where are you going?
I was going home, but then I saw you guys. So where are you two going?
Actually, we're on our way to find Diesel because we can't reach him.
If Mr. Herb knows we went out, he'll be worried, so don't tell him.
What?
We'll be back soon!
Oh, hey guys! Be careful!
Titipo, Titipo!
I finally made it!
Oh, Diesel! Work has been canceled because of the windstorm. Didn't you get the message?
What? Work's canceled? Oh, my radio must not be working because of this weather.
You should hurry home, Diesel.
Oh. Whoa! I can't believe the wind made the rocks fall. Fix and Lift were telling the truth before.
Diesel!
Where are you?
It's so scary!
Diesel's probably more scared because he's alone. So let's hurry and find him.
Yeah? Diesel! Diesel!
Diesel is back in Choo Choo Town.
Diesel, what about Titipo and Genie?
What about them?
They went out looking for you earlier.
They went outside in this terrible windstorm?
You must have just missed each other. Diesel, the weather's really bad now, so go home and wait there.
Titipo, Genie...
Setter, I'm gonna go and look for them. Oh, Diesel!
Diesel!
Where are you?
I have an awful feeling that something happened to Diesel.
No, Genie. I'm sure Diesel is fine. Let's be strong and keep on looking.
Okay.
Titipo! Genie! I hope nothing happened to them while they were looking for me. I know. I'll blow my horn. Titipo and Genie might hear it. Hey, guys!
He's not over here either.
Oh.
Hey, what's that sound?
It's a horn.
Let's go see.
Okay.
Titipo! Genie!
Diesel!
Oh. Hey, guys!
Diesel! Wow, we finally found you!
We were so worried about you!
Me too! When I found out you were looking for me, I was so shocked!
Thank goodness we're all okay!
You're right!
Come on, let's hurry back to Choo Choo Town!
Okay!
I think the rain's dying down now! That's a good sign!
Yeah! Containers!
What do we do? They're blocking our way.
How are we going to get back to town now?
The containers look really heavy.
I have a great idea!
Idea?
Titipo, Genie, and Diesel link up with each other.
If we link up and join forces, I'm sure we can push past even heavy containers.
You're right. By linking up, we become stronger.
Hey, good thinking, Titipo. Now let's work together and push these containers.
You got it!
Ready? One, two, three!
Thank goodness it worked! Oh, look up! The sun's out!
Wow!
Wow!
I guess the windstorm has passed.
It looks like it.
Yeah, now let's hurry home.
I'm worried. Where could they all have gone? Huh?
We're back, Mr. Herb!
Oh, good grief! You're all right!
Yes!
Tell me what happened.
Titipo and Genie went out to rescue me.
And then Diesel went out to look for us!
Did any of you get hurt? I was so worried.
I'm okay, Mr. Herb.
We're okay, too!
That's a relief. However, you went out without telling me.
Yeah.
I specifically told you to stay in your quarters, didn't I?
We won't disobey orders anymore.
We're so sorry. You know what?
Thank goodness Diesel is all right. But you should always be careful in bad weather.